Hello guys, ordinary day. I'm Los Angeles, Santa Monica, center of Santa Monica, Douglas Park. And I want to show for you, still quarantine, we're still waiting for reopening of Los Angeles, reopening of Santa Monica, but still not yet. More activity compared with 2 weeks before, where I made video about Promenade, famous place of Santa Monica. Douglas Park, just the same as famous. This one place, people usually playing in any sport. Sport activity still around, and I want to show for you. Too many homeless, despite it, probably they're everywhere. And ordinary people, they are coming to Douglas Park for resting, for everything. You can check up. You see, this one is activity. Girls came specially to do exercise. Not so far. Guy with dogs. You can walk here. This place, it's open for dogs. You can come resting here. You see, some of sleeping here. Somebody came together with kids. You can see. Very nice. Very warm day. Not hot. It's nice day. But. Too many homeless around. Let's go to check up Douglas Park, and after that we can go for, well, Shea Boulevard. I want to show for you activity of this place, how it's going on. Sport field is empty, not yet open. You see guys cutting grass. You see this place for golf, but not yet, still closed. But they try to prepare everything. But you can check up homeless everywhere, unfortunately. You can check up, you can see. Small pot is ducks. For ducks, doesn't matter, quarantine or not quarantine. They are active, they are happy. And you can see homeless people, they are everywhere. Sleeping, reading. You see Douglas Park, city of Santa Monica. Let's go. Weather. I want to show for you how is Santa Monica now. Still the same or better. Now you from this side, from Douglas Park. You see, they are cutting grass, they try to prepare. Parks are open to the public. You can see lawn bowling. Okay, this lawn bowling. I suggest it's not golf. Lawn bowling here. Bank, all banks are open. You see, girls still active. They are doing some exercise. They came as a group of girls. Compare with 2 weeks ago, it's much better, more activity, too many people, but still not open. We are still waiting for reopening of Los Angeles Santa Monica. Shop we are. One of the famous, one of the biggest streets in Santa Monica. You see all the restaurants, they are open, written drive-through open, you can come with car, order, you see some of cars, they are waiting, they got food, coffee, everything, especially tacos. Animal hospital is open, all hospitals they are open, absolutely not any problem. Famous Californian palms, especially Santa Monica. I cancel too much activity, but compare this, for example, 2 weeks ago, it's much better. Much better. We are waiting for reopening, but for example, you can see, what is it? This one is Californian Cafe Chicken. You can see, you can go order. You can't go in, you can order only, and waiting for delivery, waiting outside, but not go. You see, drive in, you can go in, you have order food and waiting. Mostly of people in mask, but some of them. Hi. See, this everything is frame shop closed. Somebody left pizza here. I don't see homeless, for me surprise. Brand at Bridge, very famous. Bread and porridge, sorry, open for takeout. It's very famous. Bread and porridge. You can come for too many people coming for breakfast. Just the same, you can go order and waiting to get food. Bread is open. All food is open. Yeah, for me surprise, I don't see any homeless. Usually too many in this area. Hello, how are you? How are you? How is everything? You okay? Yeah. You can see this one looks like serious, serious mentally ill girl. She doesn't open. 23 Street. Yeah, explanation for everyone. As a psychiatrist with very wide experience, really I know how to communicate with people, including homeless. It's for me not difficult because my 20 years experience in high security institution. Like, I especially show for you that girl, she is suffering. For me enough, really, her appearance. She is suffering from mental problem. And you see, when I ask her, she is not responding, you know. It means she doesn't want to communicate. She is talking to herself, probably hallucination. In this situation, better to keep quiet and don't touch anyone. Let's go further. Whole Foods, very famous American shop. Open. We did not have any problem. You see. Whole Foods, it's really for middle class, because this shop is a little bit expensive compared with another shop. But I like, usually prefer go to this shop. All Trader Joe's. Very organic food, very good. Exactly like surgery center of Pacific, it's open, everything is open, all mental health, all sorry, health service are open. Hi. Windy. You see, this one is surgical center, private wheelchair surgical center, open and working. Okay, at least my goal was to show for you that a little bit more activity compared with 2 weeks before. Exactly, mostly of shops closed. A restaurant is reopened, but not fully reopened. Still delivery, still to go. But not open to go in and to have lunch or something else inside. But we can see good improvement. More people coming now to Santa Monica. I see activity, too many cars. And I hope 1-2 weeks and it's going to be reopening of beautiful California. Okay, guys, stay with Dr. Posco.